Very good morning, children. Today we are going to discuss about the a plus b whole cube derivation. Okay, it is an algebraic identity. Now see, children, a plus b whole cube is equals to a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3b square a, 3b square a. Now I want to derive this formula. Okay, see, children, solution: a plus b whole cube can be split into a plus b into a plus b whole square. Now here the power is 1. Okay, we have to use the formula a to the power of m into a to the power of n. A to the power of m into a to the power of n is equals to a to the power of m plus n. Okay, that means 1 plus 2 is equals to 3. Therefore, a plus b into a plus b whole square. Now, a plus b into a plus b whole square formula already we known. Okay, a square plus 2ab plus b square. A square plus 2ab plus b square. Now, this term is totally multiplied with this a plus b whole square and same as like this. Okay, now that means a into a square plus 2ab plus b square. Here the sign is plus and multiplied with b, a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, children, see, a into a square, a times a square, a cube plus 2ab into a, 2a square b plus b square into a, b square a plus b square b into a square, b a square plus 2ab into b, that means 2ab square plus b into b square, b cube. Okay, see, children, a cube write as it is a cube, there is no other term. Okay, next one is b cube, b cube. Now see, children, here 2a square b and here 1a square b, totally 3a square b plus same as here also 1b square a and here 2ab square. That means this is also 3ab square. 3ab square. Therefore, a plus b whole cube is equals to a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. 3ab square. Further, this one split into a cube. This can be also written as b cube plus, in these two, here 3 is there, 3 is there. 3 should be taken as common. Here 1a is there, 1a is there, a also common. And 1b is there, 1b also is there. 3ab taken as common. Okay, leftover number is 3ab, 1a plus here leftover number is b. Therefore, we conclude that a plus b whole cube is equals to a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square, or a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Okay, see, children, we have to use this identity. We can do some examples. Okay, same as a minus b whole cube formula also. Same as a minus b whole cube formula also. Okay, see, let us take one example. Evaluate each of the following using suitable identities: 103 whole cube and 99 whole cube. Okay, first let us take this one. First one, 103 whole cube, which is equals to 103 can be written as 100 plus 3 whole cube. Okay, here a is equals to 100, b is equals to 3. Okay, that means it is of the form, it is of the form, it is of the form a plus b whole cube is equals to a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Now, instead of a, we substitute 100. 100 whole cube plus b value is 3. 3 cube plus 3 into a value is 100. 100 square into b value is 3. Plus 3 into b square. A value, sorry. 3 into a value is 100 and b value is 3 whole square. Now, which is equals to 100 cube means 1 after 6 zeros. 100 into 100 plus 3 cube means 27, 3 into 3 into 3 plus 3 into 100 square means 10,000. Into 3 plus 3 into 100, 300 into 3 square means 9. Now, which is equals to 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakhs. 10 lakhs, 1 after 6 zeros plus 27 plus 3 into 10,000, 3 into 3, 9, 90,000. 3, 3 is 9, 90,000 plus 2,700. Okay, 300 multiplied with 9. Now, add all the items. See here, 10 lakhs, 90,000. See, add it. 10 lakhs, 90,000. 90,000, next 2,700 and 27. See children, 7, 2, 7, 2, 9, 10 lakhs, 92,727 is the answer. 10 lakhs, 92,727. It is the one answer. Okay. And next, one more identity is there. That is identity A minus B whole cube. Okay, a minus b whole cube is equals to a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Okay, it is the formula. Okay, using this identity, now we have to find out the 99 whole cube. Okay, now see, 99 can be written as 100 minus 1 whole cube. Now here, A is equals to 100, B is equals to 1. Okay, 99 can be written as 100 minus 1. Why? Because it is of the form A minus B whole cube is equal to A cube minus B cube minus 3A square B plus 3AB square. A value is 100 whole cube minus B value 1 whole cube minus 3 into A value 100 whole square into 1 plus 3 into 100 into 1 square. Okay. Now 100 cube means 1 after 6 zeros 10 lakhs minus 1 cube means 1 minus 3 into 100 square means 10,000. 10,000 into 1 plus 3 into 100, 300. Okay, now see children, 10 lakhs minus 1. How much? 10 lakhs minus 1. 9 lakhs, 99,000. How much? 9 lakhs, 99,999. 9 lakhs, 99,999. Okay, minus 3 into 10,000, 30,000. Plus 3, 300. Okay, now see, here, 99,999 minus 30,000. Okay, subtracting 9,999 minus 36,000. 9,69,999 plus 300. Okay, now see children, how much 300 add it? 9, 9, 12, 10, 7. Okay, 9,70,299. Okay, it is the answer. Okay, okay children, I will give the homework. Please do it. 102 whole cube. Second one, 98 whole cube. Okay, see children, 102 whole cube. This can be split into 100 plus 2. This one is 100 minus 2. Do like that. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much. Stay safe and stay home.